in all of college football. It's 2-1 versus 2-1 Washington, here to take on BYU. Starts at the tailback. And on first down, Easton will hand it to McGrew. And right away, picks up first down yardage. Easton out of the shotgun to throw. Across the middle, able to complete to Hunter Bryant, the tight end, for a gain for Washington. Quick throw to McGrew out of the backfield, nothing doing. Stopped at the... Sean McGrew, the tailback, is split out top of your screen. Here's Easton, BYU only rushing three. Able to complete to Bryant. 21 yards. And then some. Here's Aaron Fuller now. Down the sideline. Just outside. Easton, as you expect, with all sorts of time. Now he'll get out of there. Throw across his body. Back corner of the end zone to Newton. Touchdown. Richard Newton.
And from that angle, that tells us he wasn't in. Wow, that's an unbelievable play there by Newton.
Good luck. Team penalties all season against Washington, the fewest in the Pac-12. So they're not used to that. Here's Wilson to throw. Sails that one in. It's Hefo. And he's got the first with the protection.
Look at Zach Wilson in the pocket. He's not the tallest at 6'1", but look at the anticipation. The reason that play is successful is Chase pocket gets a first down.
Out to the Washington 40. It's Williams. Tyson Williams has more first down yardage and stays on his feet.
And South Carolina transfer, he's a different kind of back than BYU's had.
First and 10. Throw and complete.
They like him as a back.
Washington trying to blitz right into the rod, and Wilson's going to be sacked. Dropped by Benning. And everything about it is perfect.
Playmakers at receiver.
Bryant and Ottman both in there. Quick out to Aaron Fuller. Very close to the first down marker. Bring up a
down and 9.
Here's Easton. Under pressure, steps up and gets out of there. A flag is down as he is dropped. Isaiah Kafusi made the
first little foul. Face mask. Defense number 11.
Easton. With time underneath to Cade Otten. Inside the 30 now of BYU. Off the play fake. Easton to throw. A little bit of pressure. Underneath to McGrew. And McGrew. Los. Easton off the play fake. Throwing. Zips one into the end zone. It is caught. Touchdown to Aaron Fuller.
Very tight window. You got to throw it over the linebacker, Steve. It's going to come into it right there. That's unbelievable timing.
Any ideas, but you get the idea. Lopini Katoa will run it out. Katoa, nice run. Lopini Katoa, how about that, out to midfield. It's a 48-yard noon long. Providing updates, tell you everything else going on in the world of college football. On the ground, Emmanuel. As Supa, his first carry of the game. We get a better look at the mustache that his wife hates, but she hates the sideburns more, apparently. Here's Wilson getting out of there. There's the creation, but it is dropped.
Quick short movement in the pocket. He doesn't panic. This is not a clean pocket. He's got to step up, keeps his eyes downfield. And
they will take the penalty, pushing him back third down and 8. Wilson will loft that one. Plenty of contact, and it's caught. It's Matt Bushman.
Most explosive receiver against Keith Taylor. And Bushman just has more size. So they tried to throw the ball up the field last time.
There you go. Figure that out. Venture.
Here's pressure. Oh, the ball comes out. Wilson was popped in a big way at the 30, and it was picked up. And Washington running down the field. Brandon Wellington all the way for a touchdown. And there are no flags. It's a scoop and score off the sack.
There's no way. Watch the quickness off the line of scrimmage. Beats the right guard easily. Finishes at the quarterback. And then the heads-up play by Wellington falls right into his lap. And this defense for Washington, you mentioned it at the top. Both you and Todd said this defense is to be a little bit more aggressive and find out what he has in his defense.
Second and 3. Wilson to Bushman. He's got the first down, and you wonder how Wilson. And then lost here against Utah State, and that led to the quarterback change. Here's Wilson, little stop and go. Miles Rice in his face. We hit the final minute of the first quarter.
Yeah, a little miscommunication here with after he takes this ball out. He wants to throw the ball to either 15 or 37 there. Neither one of them are even looking at him. They didn't get the check, and he just grounds the foot.
Washington rushing four. Wilson gets out of it, able to find Bushman again. There is a flag down as Bushman.
Holding, offense number 74.
Consistent pressure when pass rush.
And the penalties started to pile up. Wilson sets up the screen to Williams.
Mountains.
32 degrees. And we're clear skies. Early this morning when I went out for my hike to hike the Y again without you. Matt Bushman on 3rd and 19. Washington up 21-3.
The locker wasn't taking long away.
There you go. Aaron Fuller. Pick up a few.
Just keep it quiet. I didn't know the answer.
Yeah, two-point question. Let's keep it simple, okay?
Off the play fake. It's Fuller on the receiving end. He's just about to midfield. We'll get to McShay's big board in a second. Easton loads up and throws, and wide open was Cade.
Evaluating your quarterback, but the ball just pops off of his hand like no other quarterback we've seen this year.
Here's McGrew taking people on, and it is at 2nd and 8. Deep inside BYU territory. Look at this protection. Now it breaks down. Able to get it out to Newton. The pickup of about.
See if he does right here on 3rd and long.
Again, all sorts of time underneath. It's Fuller and a good stick. Isaiah on for a 30-yard field goal attempt. Thank you.
That was awesome.
You know it's bad when the biggest compliment we can get is we didn't get sick.
Zach Wilson zips it into Matt Bushman. 4th catch of the game.
Wilson brings to the table the athleticism, extend plays, keep his eyes downfield. That's a big time throw to Bushman.
He can ensure his coaches leave him on the field. Gets to play the whole game on offense. Here's Wilson to throw. Loads up. It is Bushman again. Found a soft spot in the middle of that.
The NFL, and that was a note that he wrote to Bushman. As you see Tyson Wayne.
Only 4 to snap it here. Get it away. No problem. It's Asupa. Crashes in for the touchdown. Emmanuel Asupa.
That matchup.
And the extra point. No good. Has Kamari Pleasant in the backfield. Fakes to Pleasant. Easton to throw. And able to complete. That's Pleasant out of the backfield. And Scampers.
The ability to hang in the pocket and anticipate.
On the ground. First down yardage.
You know, he can stop the run game.
Flip all the way back to Easton. Gonna throw for it, and it's caught. It's Hunter. On the ground, here's McGrew, the straight handoff. And he'll spin away, tweeting the other day.
Good for Tommy, I agree with him.
And by the way, there were no penalties in the 3rd quarter. Zipped in there to Andre, but here's McGrew out of the Wildcat, and the ball is fumbled. BYU says they have it.
Newton and McGrew together. You got the two guys that are trying to replace Savon Ahmed, not in this game, and you get him in a Wildcat situation.
Easton throws to the 6. This will be a 22-yard field goal attempt. And it's Race Porter. Some more fun by Washington. Peyton Wilger.
Great recognition by Wilger. He's just a true freshman. Saves the touchdown.
Second down and 9. It's Williams. He's going to be short.
He's in a lot from a year ago.
Pina Katoa has checked in to give Williams a bit of a breather. Zach Wilson with some pressure around his feet. Able to
can't just be the Matt Bushman show.
2 minutes left in the half. Wilson rolling and throwing. and completing Dax Milne. Wilson keeps it on the option. Ryan Bolt. Good protection for Wilson underneath. It is caught again by Milne. He's got the first down again. BYU on the Washington side of the field. Here's Zach Wilson. Steps up and throws underneath. It's Tyson Williams. Fourth down yardage and more. He's down to the 30-yard line. Let's see if he's able to get up now.
I see Tyson Williams going directly to the locker room.
See if we get any word from the BYU folks. Molly. Here's Wilson. Trying to get out of it. Not this time. He's dropped. 36 seconds left in the half. This is third and 22. Wilson to throw for it. And able to complete. Gunner run. Snap and the place are good. Oldroyd. Let's see. Got it.
The offseason, they had four guys that play hell. And I'll tell you, they all could put a play on a D1 program.
Eason will take a knee. Second half without their top tailbacks. And here's Zach Wilson to throw coming out of halftime. And it was caught and dropped. A left player, so he understands that. And clearly there's no intent by the player who was flagged for targeting. Shoveway on the
receiver, something dirty.
Right, and that was the other point by Satake. You get a 15-yard personal foul, you get to stay in the game. Right. You don't even miss a play.
Oh, ball's out.
Dax Milne coughed it up. Washington. Trent McDuffie applying the rubber and recovers. Easton to throw. And complete to Aaron Fuller. He's got the first out 700-800 times. With photo evidence. Zipped in there nicely. And Bocelli with speed. Nobody's going to catch him. Pay him more. Give him more love. Do anything you can for the teachers. On the ground, Emmanuel is super. Both those guys go to USC. They'll come to BYU. So they got to find some other ways. Here's Zach Wilson throwing it on the run. Aaron Fuller trying to get a return from the 12. Picked up a block at midfield. Aaron Fuller is going to keep on going. Why not? All the way down the sideline. There is a flag. The flag came late. Thought there might have been a block in the back early. If it stands,
a turn.
89 yards.
Illegal block below the waist. Kicking team number 39. That penalty will be enforced on the kickoff.
That's the kicker, Jake Oldroyd.
Wow.
So that's going to stand top of this show. They lost just as much talent as Clemson or Alabama to the NFL a year ago.
Here's Wilson throwing across the middle. It's Hefo.
Bugging them in, but they are talented individuals.
Here's third and 12. Wilson trying to convert. That was nearly intercepted. Keep tapping. And on the game broadcast, Franks was heavily involved in the warm-ups and getting people loose. Richard Newton, the ball count. Second and one. Here's Newton for the first down and much more.
Well, they'll be throwing it all over the yard. Should be fun.
On the ground, McGrew trying to run away from some people. Sean McGrew.
The gut. This offensive line's taking over the game.
Easton on the roll. He'll take a shot. Complete to Hunter Bryant, just back to the line. At a goal line stand to hang on and win another game. That Cal defense is legit. Here's Fuller. Takes a shot. They go out of the Wildcat. Richard Newton for the first down.
Game. It doesn't necessarily have to be in on every single snap.
Fifth trip to the red zone for Washington and Richard Newton. Has first
introducing himself to the Husky Nation.
Here's Newton, introduces himself to the end zone. Touchdown, Richard Newton. And Watt leaves. Had the whiteout, throwback, homecoming, and not much else going right. Here's Hefo, and he dropped the football. If it's a catch, Shumway able to...
Still out here slinging it.
Wilson to throw. And complete. It's Hefo for the foot. So it's a third and one. Katoa trying to get there, and he won't.
One.
A long one. And going for it. Quick sidearm, slinging throw is caught by Micah Simon.
By you, Levy.
You know I'm paying attention. Here's Wilson to throw. Got a man. Go to Romney. He'll be pushed back. They're getting plenty of...
Anytime you want some, Todd.
In and out of the hand.
Not jumping in.
Yeah. Molly conspicuously absent as well. Here's Wilson to throw. Able to complete.
Snapping fast. Anticipate a sneak.
There it is. Wilson trying to push the pile. And Zach Wilson does
hit out here too, right?
But I wasn't
apologize.
A laser of a spiral. There's Wilson. Big shot there. Bushman has gone quiet here in the second half. Really, as is everyone on this BYU offense. Here's Wilson try to run for it. Quick throw is Elijah. And they were hoping for more from the home team. Here's Easton to throw. He wants some more, and it's intercepted. Picked off by BYU.
He fumbled that
ball. Max Tooley. And let's see where they spot it.
At the end here, he reaches out for some reason with the football. Maybe he's trying to score. Looked like his knee was down, but the ball may have been coming out. We're going to have to take another look at this. He's got the ball.
Here's Wilson to throw for it. This should be the final play of the third quarter. Wilson in trouble, escapes, and it is caught. Deflected around, and Matt Bushman.
Taylor's hands first, and then it might have gone through Cameron Williams' hands, too. Great job stepping up by Wilson, and that should be an intercept. That's an unbelievable touchdown for Bushman. Boy, they're going to be on Key Taylor in the meet.
12 upcoming. Easton's still in there as we open up the fourth quarter. Wrapped up a little bit as he throws it. Critical part of our NFL coverage on ESPN on Monday nights. On the ground. Asuka. Asuka has been very longest carry of the game. He was able to plunge into the end zone earlier. Wilson to throw. Underneath it's Asuka. Able to stay on his feet even though he lost a shoe.
And giving his receivers chances to make plays is where he can improve the most.
Wilson to throw underneath. Completes to Micah Simon. Schedule in the country. They'll handle that. They'll be okay. And there should be victories coming their way in the immediate future. And of all the people who said, hey, I don't worry about those kinds of things, I kind of believe him more than anybody else. He really seems totally all the alumni talk about him seem to think he is the right guy to keep on going here. Romney could... Here's Easton. Good protection. Zips one across the middle. It is caught. Cade Otten for the first.
Physical talent. I don't think there's any question about it.
On the ground, it's McGrew. And apparently he's a first-round kind of kid to play on Sundays and coach on Sundays.
He's still waiting to get paid by Texas Tech.
Here's Newton again. And the ball pops out at the 30. And it's a fight for it.
Ohio, Steve.
She say 70 unanswered?
Yep.
It sounded like 70 unanswered.
That was intercepted. Sermon and Easton have dunked.
On the ground. Some more running room for McGrew.
Nine starters. That's credit to Chris Peterson, his program, the strength and the health of their recruiting. That they have reloaded on that side of the ball, and signs are pointing in a positive direction.
And that's going to do it. The Huskies. Get another win here today to go to 3-1. Their first road game, not a problem.